Zotero is a free open source software tool to help you collect, manage, and cite your research sources. By downloading the Zotero client and installing the browser extension, you can easily save the information needed for footnotes and bibliographies. You can also store PDFs and image files and share collections of citations with fellow researchers. Zotero is available for Mac, Windows, and Linux. You'll need to create a free Zotero account, then download and install the Zotero client, the Zotero connector, and the Word plugin. Zotero offers a number of ways to import new records. One of the easiest ways is to use the Zotero connector in the upper right corner of your browser. Here's an online dissertation. Click on the Zotero connector, and you'll see from the message at the lower right that this citation is now saved to my Zotero account. Here's an online journal article in the SportDiscus database. I can add this particular article, or I can use the folder system where I've collected a number of articles from EBSCOhost and use their export function. Select all, export, choose direct export, and save. You'll see from the lower right corner that all four citations were added. Here is my Zotero account. My new resources were added to this folder highlighted Dance Resources, but you can easily add a new folder. You can also nest folders within a larger collection. To easily correct or add information to a record, click on the item in the center pane. You'll see the details in the right-hand pane. Click on the field that needs the correction and simply type in the new information. Zotero is especially powerful in Microsoft Word. Once you've downloaded the Zotero Word plugin, you'll see Zotero here along the top of your document. First, set your document preferences. I'm going to choose APA style. And now wherever you need to add an in-text citation, click on Add Edit Citation. Type in an author's name, a title word, anything that you know from your source. If you need to add a page number, click on the citation and add your page number. Repeat this as many times as you need to add your sources. When you have all your sources added, put the citation where you need your bibliography and click on Add, Edit Bibliography. For more Zotero tips and tricks, check out our Zotero research guide. Or ask a librarian.